We require a 5-digit number. The number is a multiple of 5. The tens place digit is the highest common factor of 16 and 24. The hundreds place digit is the smallest odd number. The 10,000th place digit is an even prime number. The 1,000th place digit is the second multiple of the sum of 10,000th place and 100th place digit. There are only two even digits in the number. What is the number? While solving such a big problem, always follow this trick. Read one line and then check the answer. Read second line, then check the answer. We require a 5-digit number. Check if all are 5 digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. All are 5 digits. The number is a multiple of 5. So, the number should have 5 or 0 at the end. Check 5's table. 5 is 5, 5 is 10, 5 3 is 15. Means in the end, 15, 25, 35, 40, 50, whatever it is. In the end, it's either 0 or 5. So, remove any number which does not have 0 or 5. So, B is removed. The tens place digit is the highest common factor of 16 and 24. How to find the HCF of 16 and 24? Basic. Write 16, 24, draw lines over here. Then 2, 8 is a 16, 12 is a 24. Again, 8 and 12, are they divisible by 2? Yes. 2, 4 is a 6 is a. Then again, these 2 are divisible by 2. 2, 2 is a 3 is a. Now, 2 and 3 are not divisible by any number other than 1. So stop here only. Go up to that number, up to that stage only where both the numbers should be divisible by one number only. So we'll stop here. So the answer is 2 into 2 into 2. That is 2 to the 4 to the 8. 8 is the answer. In exam, you should not be required to do all these steps. The table should be learned by heart up to 20. So, 16, 24, 8, 2 is a 16, 8, 3 is a 8 is the only factor. That much fast it should be. So, tens place is 8. So, 8 is common to all. A, C and D. B is out now. A, C and D. So, no use of this condition. Next condition. The hundreds place digit is the smallest odd number. Which is the smallest odd? 1. And which is the smallest even? 2. We require 1. Check 1 in the hundreds place. Again, it's common to all. A, C and D. Next condition. The 10,000th place digit is an even prime number. What is a prime number? Prime number means that number which is divisible by that number only or by 1. So, any even number other than 2, take 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, any other number will be definitely divisible by 2. Only 2 is divisible by itself, to itself, or by 1. So, even prime number in the whole world is only 1. That is 2. Check this condition. Again, 10,000th place means leave 3, 4 zeros and 2. So, 2, 2, 2. Again, it's common to all A, C and D. It's getting very tough now. Next condition. The 1,000th place digit is the second multiple of the sum of 10,000th place and 100th place digit. It means whatever is there in 100th place and 10,000th place, add these two and second multiple means multiply by 2 then. So adding 2 and 1 we get 3. 3 multiplied by 2, that is 6. 2 plus 1 equals to 3 and this 3 multiplied by 2, second multiple, multiplied by 2 equals to 6. Now check where is 6. So D is the answer. Check if last condition is satisfied. There are only 3 even digits in the number. 2, 6 and 8. 3 even digits. That's correct. Earlier I had given 2 even digits but it's 3 now. Correct answer is 3. So D is the answer. 2, 6.